Now I'm going to show you how to check the color contrast using the WebAIM color contrast checker. There are three ways where you can provide color for testing. So here you can see there is a box where you can give the hexadecimal code for the color you want to check. So I'm going to give the hexadecimal code here. Alternatively, you can click on the color box and provide the RGB value for the color. Third option is to select the color picker, and then you can go and pick the color you want. So once I put the two colors, that is white and the light blue, the color contrast checker calculates the contrast ratio and show it here. And below that, it shows you how to interpret the color contrast ratio. So for example, the two colors that I have selected does not meet any of the WCAG 2.1 accessibility standards. For normal text, you have to have 4.5 to 1 contrast ratio, and for large text, you need 3 to 1 contrast ratio. Because this is 2.47 to 1 contrast ratio, it does not meet any of those guidelines. However, we can see here, by making the color darker, we can get a contrast ratio that meets the color contrast ratio for WCAG standard.